garden is a memorial of Charlie Gurley and the boys we sadly lost last year. The students and parents would use the garden, and parents would use it after school while waiting for their children who are playing football to help reduce their time. The school has entered a Tesco bid in which we hope to win a large amount of money to help raise money for the garden. There are various ways in which people can help. We can do cake sales, sponsorship, fundraising activities, anything that you can do to help raise money for this good cause.